Welcome back. This is your boy, Maddie Gamer. Welcome to my Let's Play walkthrough of Persona 3 Reloading. And this is part 20, because if you watch my part 19 video, we end up going to the Love Hotel. Remember the Love Hotel we see in Persona 4? So I went to the Love Hotel. I want to do some stuff. We did some confidant, and oh my god, guys, I died many fucking times, bro. That secret bosses, so I died many fucking times, bro. So we have to do something tonight, guys. So, and I'm so sorry, guys, because it's been a long time, and I forget not to get all this stuff done. We have exam coming up soon. We have the summer vacation and we have to study. And the one game, now let me see what my thing, because long time we didn't do anything tonight. And we are gonna to study for me, go to IK to study, but no control, no person to make a computer. So I'm gonna use the shredded computer for a bit, because it been a long time and I forget this done. So yeah, so we are gonna talk to Fukaker. Yeah, that's her name. So about yes, last night prepare, did something happen between your Fukaker and Kansan? Erica's being actively wild, weird, nothing to bother her.
Oh,
I must forget, I want to apologize to hit yesterday. I keep in me to say something earlier, but I didn't want everyone to hear too. But I'm so sorry. We all do respect you. Got an original persona, and we didn't give a fuck. You, we didn't even care. So tonight, guys, and I had to use the computer because it's been a long time. I need to sign up because then we have to eat some chance bowl. And it's been I want to play a game tonight, bro, but I have to take that chance tonight, and I need to, yeah. Next time I'm going to do the game store, because I need to become a membership here. And yeah, this is like boost up your ink card, grow up your mind, and yeah. So we are going to sign up for the membership. A book fan membership code used to our website. So I need to get that out of the way. Thank you for reason your website. Enjoy comfortable your home or order. It's success to be a membership. Yeah, I know you need to be studying, but we have to get this one part done. We are going to study. I promise you guys, we are gonna do a lot of game stuff, a lot of stuff, and go study. You can hear two people talking.
Anyway,
you know the campus acted pretty clean up. The news only noticed after the club another accident happened. People are our school website exploding this year.
By the way,
also we explained was in only reason. Around the time of a lot of students have come out here. Maybe I should put up to the cleanup here.
Huh?
You think that's just darker too much to a TV? Yeah, I put a lot of time in a lot of game yesterday, and I need to take a break, bro. I'm on it when I max out my confidant couple.
Let's talk about the Icon here today.
Won't be a lot of people pay attention. In 1974, Icon's Riku website impressed the China. Maybe should the exam should be free lazy. Anyways, Fatima, listen, be careful. Samurai.
And so
I chose Arika, let the sea to you know this. Let Sopranic make red ship with fed up here. Thank you, they decide the land was confiscation. The same time serious problem us that you know. So it's a society.
Yes, exactly.
Yep, you got it right. This work it doesn't end up blown up here in time to dust it. For member more rent late with author who'd make more money on explain what is on his land. But any and who carrying a four choices to remind thought this time. This all played up here. On the yeah, I did get a lot of stuff done today. There are a lot of stuff I need to get everything done before the we have exam and yeah.
Good day.
Good day. Listen to you. Elizabeth,
here are my requests.
This like December. Ask Elizabeth that ask for Christmas. This will be Christmas, so I feel long visit place to call the ocean.
A shame.
Also, you know, I'm kinda unbound my post here. Also, even I'm supposed to visit the ocean. Would you look for some that feel like the ocean for me?
I will await a report of success. Come to think
of it. It's like music campaign on a visit at time place like in history. Would you approve the truth under Yakuza High School attention and need music? Be able to be mine as my flavor. It like piece of music in Yakuza High School.
I will await a report of success. By all means.
Create the persona with... I heard of this... Did you do anything?
Here are my requests. If I may say so.
This time, I like for Christmas to happen here. Feel like it's starting here. But no anymore with no analysis around should the app out here.
I will await a report of success. I can sense a presence.
I seek a priest of cat. Seem like hungry cat somewhere out here. Prince trouble of this not with a poor cat.
I will await a report of success. Oh, yes.
Take audit the auditor as over the old website. They're interested. But Maxim shoes are popular right now. Would you see make sure shoes special? Would you please bring me prepare one?
By all means.
I'm asked next to lesson 8th grade. Please take a while and make up your mind. Figure out where to go next.
Very well.
What look like an ocean?
You made up your mind? You sure?
Thanks for coming.
Done already? Come again, yeah?
Ocean, take me to the ocean.
Okay.
Let me bring her here. Dude. Meow. This cat look very weak, seems like it's very hungry. Well, this load seems like it's happy, but maybe I should feed it better tongue again. Okay, One sec. I bet that this ought to be in the summertime. This is like summertime. and one sec, we got. Resort playing music inside. What the heck this song? Guess I get pulled out of here. Doesn't the school music like this? Must be teaching them the song played. They enter the room. Oh, by the way, no way, man. This is crazy. Should enter the room. Sorry, I think permission be in here. This song, I've no idea boogie out on here. Well, what you want to, are you serious? I'm serious, I think we don't have anything here. But now get out of it before I get in trouble. Yes, okay.
Good day.
You bring this quest.
Here are my requests. Wonderful.
Seem like a complete quest. The one, please check this. I want this with this to suffer. The music shown here, liked here. But yes, I learned school right here.
Very well then.
Imagine of school your safety here. Please take this.
I will await a report of success.
Did you do?
Very well.
I think this one. I just don't understand this part. Brenner the ocean, Brenner Christmas, creep. Oh well, I can't get this one. Oh well, got some bad news. So I cannot fit the request out yet. So it suck. And there should be a bookstore. And not yet, yo. Oh my god. Yeah, you know what? I should hang out with him. Cause. Yeah. I can't do Elizabeth quest, bro. I don't have enough stuff to talk to Elizabeth. Don't think my coach on Makota. You. Feel like we bond, we grow together sometime. Feel like we're shaking each other.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, welcome back. Feel like yesterday. Please plan time on the next full moon. Well, with you, take it slow. Finally start next weekend. I like to kick have tea or you to study. Yeah, we are to study, guys. Jimp is still mad with us, so we are to study.
Yo.
Can't come down, get the drink, got to study, you see?
Look.
Notice where I bought Yakipot grit some time to drink yuck suck off. But study already able to benefit. Don't even go there, must exam.
In that case.
Why, dear, don't you overlook and study and join us?
I see.
Alright, sit down and start here.
I was hoping to go for another run.
I think that stuff doing it this summertime. I believe you've done enough
physical activity for one day. Any more and you'll hurt yourself.
Fine. So, were there any subjects you needed help with?
One sec.
Nothing beats using them in practice problems.
Yeah.
Are you concerned about getting bored and losing focus?
We cannot do all this.
Try a quick workout between problems. The brain perks up once you get the circulation flowing. Not to mention, looking forward to your next workout is a great way to stay motivated. In any case, I advise having a good workout ready to treat yourself with after a study session. It all comes down to making it a regular habit. Just a little each day really adds up.
I wasn't going to say anything, but Akihiko, working out isn't normally a reward for most people. On top of that, what good does it do to preach about long-term habits mere days before the exam?
I guess you have a point. In that case, how would you recommend cramming for it?
It's not my usual style, but I would focus on memorizing material that is likely to be tested. If you give it your all, it shouldn't be too difficult. Easier than facing the enemy wholly unprepared, at least.
Well, we can talk all night, But doing is where the magic happens. Here, let me give you some practice problems. You catch on quick. You immediately took what you learned and put it into practice. All you need now is some strength training and you'll be unstoppable. Once the exams are over, why don't we dive into Tartarus for a bit and get some workouts in?
You never change. I'll need to continue keeping an eye on you to make sure you don't overdo it.
The more you study and the more you train, the better results you'll get. I look forward to seeing what you'll accomplish from here on. Let's call it here for today. I want to get some stretches in before heading to bed.
Let's get on with today's
lesson. Sonic Begin record song with BN in ear. Just quite perfect, peaceful when you let use the word mean everything greet the sentence here. Anyways, today topic, magic topic. I give feel crush only a single most time record history. But there are material part and a pain in the book to comment folks. Look over here at chair size today. But I mentioned from Europe magic for only regional magic. But Christmas start here only count here. But what do we know on exams this year? Kinda on but which one exam to study Julie textbook. Guess so Christian and Sec must be soccer magic. But Greece up and music here. I say more truth same hand rule up here which one we find. So document magic here, we need to go here. Here we lose here incentives here recall here. Magic here, be here for a trip, straight rush, reach up to going here. Are you still awake? Oh, this is a test. I see you paying attention. You know what type of garden entry you would depend on, you know, Rikusa.
Okay, then.
Who's not up to choose Rikusa? Which one choose study with the Julie textbook? I need to pay attention, so I need to pay attention. I need to pay attention. Good, very good. That garden entry must be kind. Must magic the HBA fragrance here. Possibly come out here. A grand up collection here, possible while. Okay. I'm so dumb.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. We look forward. Good day. Here are my requests. Very well, then.
You made up your mind? That's all you-
Thanks for coming.
Which one? Done already? Thanks!
Look, dear, he's here. Try and perk up for the boy, all right?
I understand their reasoning. But if they really go through with this, if we lose that tree, it would be like losing our son all over again. Oh, we're fine. We're not fighting. I was just fussing. Sorry. For making you worry.
Apparently the rumor about cutting down the persimmon tree was true. So we went to the school together to say our goodbyes. Unfortunately, that just reminded my dear of the pain we felt the day our son died. See, dear? That's exactly what I said. If you keep crying all the time, then what'll your admirers think? Right?
Oh my, don't make fun of this wrinkled old lady.
Stop by again anytime, all right? My wife would always be happy to see such a handsome young man. Here, take this for when you get hungry.
Oh, welcome back.
Oh, welcome back. Are you free tonight? Got exams coming up in a month. I'll be studying. Is please pass. I'm heading to my room.
Huh?
What? Wait, Jimpy. Oh well, Lucy Lewis, free time. I can still work to study. He's just been a fucking bitch. That's why. So we have to go watch that tape. $2,009
This way, officer. By the time I noticed the door was halfway open, his room was already like this. I've left the place untouched as you requested.
Jeep.
Whose room is this?
Junpei Iori, a second-year student. I've been trying to reach him on his cell phone, but he hasn't responded in the last half hour.
Yeah, we can't do Nani's curse, so we have to go back. We have to go in these places,
It was
bro.
Careless of me to let my guard down. This storm was attacked once in the past. Perhaps Iori himself is at fault here.
I just don't like
However,
what's her name,
if harm
bro.
Has fallen
just,
upon him as head of seas,
annoying,
I am accountable.
I hate to say it, Kirijo-san. But he most likely...
Yo, who's this guy, bro? It sound like that guy for a
What the hell? Kurosawa-san? What's going on here?
Iori? Where were you? I've been trying to get a hold of you.
Huh? Oh, it was hot. And the AC was busted, so I went to the manga cafe. But I fell asleep.
Well, I'm just glad you're safe. So if it wasn't an attack, then it must have been theft. Why would the burglar target this room?
Burglar?
What else could it be?
I want to explain to you guys. So, you guys remember in Persona 5 when we get in popular Moikando 1, Ryuji not to say anything? Guess what? Ryuji was the reckless one because Moikando's telling him he care about popular film and getting girls. But if people find out say you have the Phantom Thief, you will be get fucked in the ass. And that's why Moikando warned him. That's why Jinpei is like Ryuji, because Ryuji don't have power. Ryuji don't have, can't hold more persona, and he don't have, you know, because we chose to make that persona. Oh my god.
When I find out who did this, I'll see to it that they face a swift execution.
Well, son, sounds like you've got a death sentence. How about it, Iori? Was this room really vandalized?
Well, this is how my room always looks?
What? But, I mean, you can't possibly live like this, can you? What about the door? It was open.
Oh, that? I was just airing the place out while I was gone. No one we don't know ever comes around, so...
I think this case is closed. May I get back to my duties now, young lady?
That's just so like somebody. Oh, yes. He's so like, oh.
Sorry, you had to witness something.
Oh yeah,
we
have to. I have to wait for the next thing, yo, because her course is so
I
dumb.
I apologize for all this. It seems I grew up more sheltered than I realized.
Yeah, Final Fantasy Man was the artist.
And what's the deal with calling the cops over a messy room anyway? What the hell did I do to deserve this? Hey, wait. I drew that worst luck fortune on the way back.
The record end here. What, Jinpei? You're a fucking idiot. Did you need something? Come to think, Elizabeth asked me to special item.
Huh?
Oh, Christmas item tree. That's Christmas item top of the tree, right? Do you need anything out here? Oh, maybe it's safe coming to here all the time. Well, type up plant something Christmas tree.
Oh.
Oh, should we wait a few minutes to go? Oh. Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Sorry to wait here. You go. I'm seeking to look at it point here, but the fallow tree is doing all on the field is done. For I to find my room here. Here we go. Okay, it should give her this. So, we have to feed a stupid fucking cat, bro.
Good day. Are you accepting a request? Wonderful. Very well.
Please take this. Yo, we cannot. I just like we have to go here. That's gonna be then wish all shared and feed the cat.
Do you see anything, Achi?
I cannot want. Yeah, I swear
that.
Wait a minute. I did have a persona of something like this. I did have a persona look like. Wait a minute. Because. I didn't max you. I don't need this. Because I already have a persona. I already did have a persona.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Please take a look.
Nagi or something? I did have a Nagi persona.
a look.
Yeah, I did up this persona.
So you'll be summoning Mei through your inner strength. Very well. We look.
God, did up persona of this move. Yeah.
Good day. Here are my requests. Let's hear the results.
Thank you for your listen. Please take this award. Yeah, we have Jack Frost to make. We have Jack Frost to.
Very well.
I know what did Jack Frost come out, yo? Because, yeah, we got Jack Frost. Yeah, fuck yes.
Good day. Here are my requests.
Three Jack Frost, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you a piece of shit. Elizabeth. Okay. Guys, I'm so sorry, yo. We are to get three Jack Frost. We have to get three Jack Frost, man. That's the one Jack Frost that you need. That's two.
Good day. Here are my let's hear the results.
Seem like you complete your quest here. That meant on first the no double. This is Jack Frost Dolly. Great for Jack Frost, man. Touch it.
Marvelous.
Soft and so soft. Honest, comfy, decent here. Make quest here. But 90 level also you can go 90 level reach level 90, but. Glad you choose. Make sure this would be.
I'm looking forward
would
to it.
Will you see a Jack Frost here? Please take this. Okay, we did. We had to do this. Alright, then we have to go back in this to make this fucking persona.
Do you see anything achievable?
We almost get there. We have to make more persona.
Very well then. Good day. I shall. Are you accepting a request? A shame. Very well.
Okay, Elizabeth, I did all a couple of quests and a couple of things, but we have to go in there to, yeah. Jinpei don't like us because he's a bitch. Almost time exam, I've been studying. I was just about to start studying, I want to go record here. Okay, let's find Futaba.
Uh-huh.
Of course, we study here, okay.
Yeah.
Yes, great, let's study. I should have studied that.
Fuka, your notes look so trendy. I kind of wasn't expecting that.
Oh no, these are Natsuki-chan's notes.
She let me borrow them since I was out trapped in Tartarus. Mm-hmm. She sure is. That said, there's actually quite a bit missing from these notes.
Oh, you're right. This part just has the equation and no answer. And this page is full of doodles. And this part... is that a drool stain? Hey, it may not be the best study material, but it's the thought that counts, right?
Mm-hmm. I've been trying to think of a way to return the favor. Huh? Oh! Are you saying I should fill in any part she missed in her notes before giving them back? That sounds like a great idea! But it's going to be a lot of material. I wonder if I can finish it all.
Then we'll help you out. It'll be a good review for us, too.
Thanks, you two.
Here, let me see those notes.
Oh. Yeah.
The ink records are not the notes. Nerd, we're our and the good hour.
All done. It looks wonderful.
Natsuki-chan's in for a real surprise when she sees this.
I'm sure she will. I couldn't have done it without your help. Thanks, you two.
Well, it certainly helped us study too, right?
Ugh. I'll make sure to give Natsuki-chan the notes back tomorrow. Good night.
I'm not playing
Hey.
Yeah. Exam are coming up pretty soon. I've been studying. Yep. You know, JP. Oh, yeah. Well, not that any of my business. Oh my god, this is a douchebag. JP, we got wheel 2 persona.
Finally, Goku.
Here we go, funny. Reach Psycho Goal. Mystical Code return the point of air, Samurai. Begin of Reflex Armor Stalkers only reveal. Mexico Kun in import console open and then. Let's see, you know, the war Mexico kid.
I'm so.
Rukiko, you may look like a samurai, but no, anyways. There was the chance of Mexico up to partake on his item, Sim Baka. But now, do you think the item the samurai needed?
Yes,
you know that already. Yeah, that's really got to do. Think samurai hold to first order need to come up hit them. This point exam next week we prepare. Yep, you look like samurai here. It feel like it's got to go here most time here. But 1984 Akuka Sakura no yep was here. But of course 400 of his critical find I'll make it. And yeah. I say if Elizabeth wanted to hang on with me today, so I can get her. Let it feel no coming tonight, so like was nothing to tell you. Meet up on four flip blank here. Okay. We have to feed that stupid cat again. God, bro! This stupid cat, man! Let's see if Elizabeth wanna hang with us, because we did a lot of stuff for her. So if she wanna hang out with us, oh please God.
Good day. Are you accepting a request?
Oh God, yeah. Maybe.
I've been waiting for you.
Been waiting for this an hour. Yes, yes. Ah, Elizabeth.
Flowing stairs that pose an obstacle to those who dare to reach another floor. So, this is an escalator. A simple contraption at first glance. But one false step will leave one mired in an exhausting ordeal.
To all customers, for your own
we
safety
did
and the safety of others, yeah. Please do not move in the opposite direction of the escalators. Thank you.
Oh my, it seems that these customers may come to harm. We'd best exercise caution ourselves. And what is this? Please watch your step. There is a pitfall just ahead.
Where's that? Where's this? Don't see that. Yes, we did it. Oh my God, we did it, man. Oh my God. I want to see where's that.
Why, it's right over here. There, in the center of this fenced-off area. It's marked with eye-catching signs, proclaiming in bold print, "Do not enter." Humans are frequently drawn to what has been forbidden. This is a crafty snare, one that defies the common notion that pitfalls must be hidden. Flowing stairways, pitfalls employing high-level psychological tactics. Human authorities truly go to great lengths in their quest to preserve the town's law and order. I'm very moved by their dedication to the cause. Let us carry on. Our thoughts with the unsung heroes who give their love and lives to this town. Oh! This tantalizing fragrance. Can it be?
Whoa! You can figure out our secret ingredient with just a whiff? I guess you got a funky sense of smell to go with your funky sense of style, lady. Well, there ain't a law saying takoyaki shops can't cook other stuff besides octopus. So, how about it? Wanna buy some?
I swear my takoyaki's so good it'll make your jaw drop.
Cuisine so scrumptious that one's jaw can drop off? I imagine that would warrant urgent medical care, realistically speaking. But I would very much like a taste. Unfortunately, this is all I have on me at the moment. I do hope this is sufficient.
Already got to buy.
I have yet to see someone who has actually lost their jaw. That must mean that the ordinary citizen cannot easily afford these. Oh, upon closer inspection, a single serving is only 400 yen. Oh. Well then, two orders of your finest takoyaki, please.
Thanks. Here you go, and come again.
This distinct texture, the firm, chewy skin. There's no doubt about it. I must say, I'm surprised to see this used as a cooking ingredient.
That is your joy.
It has yet to even unhinge. But for the better, I suppose. There are many other delicacies I must try. It wouldn't do to lose my jaw before sampling each and every one of them. There appear to be several dining establishments around here. We must simply visit all of them.
My first priority is to go to something called a net cafe, where one may use something called a soda fountain. This apparatus allows for an infinite combination of flavors by mixing various solutions. Just thinking about it gives me a sort of electric tingle across my tongue.
Oh, this is kind of funny.
I see. My. Oh, my. Oh, how intriguing. We appear to have exhausted every dining option in this area. Oh dear, is something the matter? Now that I think about it, you haven't eaten much since our seventh meal. In any event, I must thank you
for your delightful company. Who's the first act? Who's the first act? I know this charm.
I'd very much appreciate it.
You know, I really never said this, so I like Persona 4. I like Persona Return to the Village. I like Persona 5 because you better have better comfort done. Thank you earlier. Now my way exits in. Request?
Here are my requests. Let's hear the results.
Seem like you complete your quest of please take check this. Thank you showing me an under decision. After it's so dense so chop here and also here, cause here.
Marvelous.
I know my people are what they're talking about, they're different on job my Paul here. But I maybe forget about the joy and thing here sample. First thing I know be ingredient, yeah, must have fun. Please take this. So we need to feed a cat, we need to get this, this one document, yeah, bring a document and
have you gotten used to battling with a persona?
There's so much we have to
very
do.
Well.
I have to hang out with her. Well, you come. My mom and dad is here. I feel like we can grow, thanks for the Eggman persona. I feel like we grow closer here. We should spend time after Makoto. Thank you. Yeah, okay.
I can't take it anymore. Mom and dad just keep fighting. I begged them to stop fighting so much, but they told me to leave them alone. I made up my mind. I have to run away from home.
Don't do it. It's up to you.
You mean I can do what I want? You mean it? And I'm running away. I made up my mind. I better start packing soon. Hey!
Alright, look at that code!
What should I bring if I'm running away from home? I need lots of snacks, right? And my insurance card?
Wait a minute. I never check her thing. Yo, wait a minute.
Really? Wow! Running away is easier than I thought. Now, I just gotta decide when to sneak out.
Marco, depend top.
Either way, I'm gonna give it a try. Don't worry, I'll be just fine, okay? I'm gonna miss playing with you, though.
Marco seemed like fun of me. Feel like we grow closer. I don't think we cannot date your confidant anymore in Persona. In Persona, I don't think you can date your confidant.
This is gonna be great.
But this the original game you can date is up to, but I don't remember you can date. I don't remember. So Yeah, you can get the old. Yeah, I miss Kamikami. Kamikami is the best fucking.
And that's the summary of what happened on the night of the 7th. These shadows seem to be quite a bit more formidable than the ordinary ones.
I see. So our enemies are growing stronger as well. Well, it's not all bad news. In fact, I called today's meeting because...
Hold on. Before we go on, I'd like to ask Kirijo-senpai something.
Oh?
I know I'm not the only one thinking this. So much has been happening lately. I feel like I've just been getting dragged along without really understanding anything. But now, I want answers. So I'm gonna ask you straight out. You've been hiding something from us, haven't you, Senpai? You're always acting like you don't know anything about the Dark Hour or Tartarus. But they're connected to that accident 10 years ago, aren't they?
What accident?
Yukari-chan? There was an explosion near our school, and a lot of people died. It must have been big news back then. You know about it, don't you?
Yes.
Luckily, no students were injured. But something is off here. At the time of the incident, there were several unexplained absences. Seems like more than just a coincidence to me.
What do you mean?
Well, I dug up some old school records and found something interesting. Those students weren't just absent. They all suddenly collapsed and had to be sent to the hospital. Sounds familiar, doesn't it? Remember those girls who bullied Fuka? They had to be hospitalized too. I want an explanation. What really happened on the day of that accident? The Kirijo group built our school, so you have to know something. Tell me the truth.
I wasn't trying to hide anything from you, it just never seemed relevant. But...
It's okay. It's not your fault.
All right, I'll tell you everything. Shadows have many mysterious abilities. Some research indicates they can even affect time and space. We think of them as our enemies, but what if we could somehow use them to our advantage? They could be a source of unimaginable power, couldn't they?
What?
14 years ago, one man pursued that very line of thinking. He was the former leader of the Kirijo group, Koetsu Kirijo, my grandfather.
10 years. Damn.
My grandfather was obsessed with the shadows. He wanted to harness their power to create something extraordinary.
Create something extraordinary?
To that end, he assembled a research team.
10 years.
And had them amass a number of shadows.
He was collecting them? Damn, that's freaking crazy.
But 10 years ago, during the final stages of the project, there was an accident. And the experiment failed. They lost control of the shadow's power, altering the nature of the entire world.
You can't mean...
Yes. Tartarus and the Dark Hour. According to the records, the accumulated mass of shadows split into several large ones that later dispersed. These are the shadows we've been encountering on nights when the moon is full.
Maybe that's why it's difficult to predict where they'll appear. Wait a minute. If what you said is true, then why did our school turn into Tartarus? Don't tell me. Is it because that's where they conducted the experiment?
Yes.
Then those students who were hospitalized...
It's just as you fear. It was a highly populated area, and the Kirijo group had influence there. They could essentially do as they pleased. Port Island must have been the perfect location for them. So yes, as you guessed, the experiment 10 years ago was conducted at Gekkoukan High School.
Just what are you trying to say here? So that's the whole purpose behind C's? We were dragged into all this just to clean up their mess?
You lied to us? And you knew too, didn't you, Sonata-senpai? You've both just been using us! Or do you not care as long as you're the one who gets to do the fighting?
I never said anything like that. I have my reasons.
Think what you'd like, but it was my decision not to share the information. I'm sorry. It was never my intent to deceive you. Convincing you to join Seas was my highest priority. I know it may not be fair. I never had a choice either. It didn't matter if I wanted this power or not. I...
Mitsuru, that's enough.
Takeba-kun, it's only those in the past who are to blame. And they lost their lives as a result of what they did. We're all in the same boat here. None of us deserve the burden that's been thrust upon us.
But that's...
It's been 10 years since the incident in question. No one knows why those shadows suddenly returned.
Yo, I should have skipped that thing. I just like,
do you
please let me go
means?
To bed, bro. Tonight, bro. I'm not gonna go to bed tonight for a bit.
The 12 shadows are the cause of everything.
You're saying if we defeat them all, Tartarus and the Dark Hour will disappear?
Exactly. That's what I was going to tell you earlier.
Yeah, we have to go back. We have to go to Tartarus and rescue people.
Can that really be true?
There's evidence to support it. And this is where our true battle begins.
Our true battle.
Regardless of what's happened in the past, we must fight to protect the people. The shadows are gaining strength. We can't afford to wait for them to strike first.
Right.
And there are still many mysteries surrounding Tartarus. For instance, why did such a gigantic structure appear in the first place? The answers must be out there somewhere.
Must be different 12 shadows starting a lot of this. I ordered earlier both Dark Oaks and Tartarus. Must fight protect everybody and mean 6 of them mean love. Oh my god, bro. You have 6 days. Jinpei, you still mad with us?
Hey.
Yeah, well, and you calm down, must of course, fantasy leader. Anything happen, no matter what happened to you, I can angle my but you fucking idiot, Jinpei. You're gonna watch. I wish nobody like me would like that. Jinpei, are you listen? The only thing anyone know about Tartarus is the crate of the shadow. And other than all, you're going to be fucking dead. Now, Jinpei, you a piece of shit because the last time you cried like a bitch.
Let's see.
Maybe I should go to Tartarus tonight. But Jinpei asked me not to go over and talk about and meet up. But defend all the tough shadow. I won't able to use my persona anymore. But such magic power and can just go to ease. Jinpei, fuck you. Oh my god. I'm so sorry about that everything. Let me know anything you know about it to help you. 12 shadow. Research special shadow that paved the full moon. They are protect the reason why I'm going to Tartarus 10 years ago. But it is then happened and shadow split up a large piece of shadow. But short power exemption like prepared should here.
Yes.
Anything? The end over a few minutes into the shadow here. But Mitsu pierced the full blade and can schedule lead target. But sign was researched to protect beyond of here. They are active. This is my fault too or not, but was it not a situation? Public look like someone over pain of large hand here. But they aim to us the victim. They are unpermitted to blame here and see the order of the shadow.
Yes.
Under protected research and group of mystics with many eyes, many persona, many ears. But mystics behind are not able to begin folk to hear. But I'm sure being possible out with their shadow. This explain the answers or keep up they told you.
Yes.
He can secure and ensure another long time. But Senkisu joined us when was only Mega School. Time was third member here. I disagree with an or. Okay. Okay, I will never get to do the game. Let me see what. Not yet. Jinpei don't like us, so yeah.
Lounging about as usual, huh?
Hugh, what do you want? If you're gonna ask me to go back, the answer's still no.
That's not why I'm here. I was just making sure you were still around.
That's so.
We've known each other a long time. It's been almost 14 years since we met at the orphanage. You, me, and Miki. We used to run around here until the sun went down. Back then, it seemed like we had all the time in the world.
You haven't changed one bit. If you want to get all sappy, go do it with your other pals.
What was that?
It's rare for you to think about the past. Usually, you just charge ahead like a damn fool. You've never been good at hiding shit.
Everyone thinks about the past. Even me. Anyway, we finally know how to get rid of Tartarus in the Dark Hour.
No shit?
Yeah. The thing is, all I've cared about until now is getting stronger.
So he already know what happened.
My reason for fighting.
Your reason for fighting? Huh. It's different for everyone. But if you don't have a good one, you can always quit. That's what I did.
I'm not like you. Man, I can't believe I'm the one getting lectured here. Well, see you around.
You really haven't changed at all.
Yes?
Can I talk to you for a moment?
Senpai, this is unusual. Please, come in.
So not only do you excel at providing support during battle, you are also quite skilled at gathering information.
Oh, I'm sorry for doing that without permission.
Don't worry, you're not in trouble. But I do have an important favor to ask of you. I want you to find out as much as you can about that incident 10 years ago.
Oh, well, very little of that was made public.
I know. That's why I want you to access the Kirijo Group's database.
You mean hack into their system? Is that allowed?
I'll give you my ID and password. Then you won't be held accountable. But I need to know the truth. In detail.
Senpai.
Of course, I'll understand if you refuse.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
10 years.
Sure? I appreciate
10
it.
10 years. Hoppe.
Yamagishi. Aren't you resentful? Regardless of my good intentions, I did drag you into this without fully explaining. I'm sure you must have at least a few complaints.
Not really. Did you know my entire family is made up of doctors? My parents are the one exception. It gives them a bit of an inferiority complex. That's why they're so hard on me. I don't like being at home. But here, I'm able to do something no one else can. I have a purpose, so no, I don't have any complaints.
You're right. We can't do this without you. No one could take your place.
Oh.
Thank you. I'll see you later.
So, Tartarus in the dark hour are on the way out, huh? No, that's a good thing. That's what we've been fighting for. So then, why? Damn it! Why am I so pissed?
Gosh, it's hot, even for July.
Wow.
10 years happened. Yeah, you see what happened.
This will be the last time we'll wear these uniforms and hang out after school.
Who cares? I just want to get into college and start having fun already.
I get it. My problem is me. I'm going on like fighting was my duty and all. Actually, it's just all I'm good at. Because without that, I'm nothing. So much for being a hero. I can't fight worth the shit anyway.
Jinpei, you have the power!
Damn it! Nothing I do is good enough.
Yo, I should have watched. Yo, that.
Why am I only ever right about the worst things? Am I stupid for trusting in something so blindly? Dad, I got this letter from you last spring. I must have read it 1,000 times since then.
To my family, 10 years into the future. Tomorrow, I'll bring this letter to the opening ceremony for the Moonlight Bridge. It will be stored in a time capsule and sent to you in 10 years' time, Yukari. You may be small now, but in 10 years, you'll be 16. You'll be in high school. I know you've been sad because I have to work so late, but you always manage to greet me with a smile. I'm really proud of myself. Kirijo-san appointed me head researcher. I'll be starting on a big project soon. It feels good to receive so much recognition for my work, but I swear to you, nothing is more important to me than you and your mother.
Oh, Dad.
Yukari, I wonder, are you enjoying life? Do you have high hopes for the future? Do you still look towards tomorrow with excitement and wonder, like you do now? No matter what happens in the next 10 years, I hope you're happy. And I hope this letter brings a smile to both you and your mother's faces. Eiichiro Takeba, March 6th, 2000.
No matter what happens, huh? All I can do is believe. I won't turn my back. I won't be like Mom. Not ever.
Exams coming up. I must stop this shopping home.
It's amazing commodities! I'm going to do it. Good, good. Not bad.
I am fucking broke.
Bye-bye.
Marvelous. I'm looking Here are my requests. Wonderful.
Seem like you complete your one quest. Please check.
That is a great Very well.
Oh, 10 years, man. 10 years. Oh, this one, Cloud Silk up marks everything out. Important. It was been seem like much launch of innocent online making after long be able. I've unfolded is the difficult surface here. Keep deep projects to reality happen. I'll surface men open and finish open year 10 business. But thank God I understand open online and innocent online. But innocent online stuff here. Game boots up now. Dungeon. I see Mary. Hey, got a message from the Red Team Tadasas. Mary's face outweighs. They decided cancel innocent, I think, for real. Oh my God. Take. No, we okay. Oh, yeah, red. Dear, oh dear. Mine's getting woke up. Finding around peaceful ventis here, no, here it is. Mary is getting closer. Titus is doing, we'd be able to see. See closer here, able to see it. This is the end. This is the end. Just a weird shape Tadasa is cold on me and crying. I don't want to be gets your wrecked up. Man, it seems sad. Our time, but may go beat up them, punch them. What is your plan? Don't worry about Tadasas. Don't think it's the answer's 8. It may seem like real ship would be popping here. I'm going to add this configuration together here. It does import 10 of us here. Being Mega H and 12-year-old girl should don't matter. Tell you the truth, I'm kind of our handsome guy talk to. Don't worry, I will report protect the way to partner up. Okay. Mary care about me. Feel like we come closer. Kinda going to write me our confirmation here. Does it see Mary doesn't have regret next time we celebrate our victory, okay? Mary is sign off. How long we go?
Oh,
Uka. Make sure you all are going to Tadasa tonight. Look like everyone is on study the one room. They'll keep up the item because study is right now. That's right.
Mm-hmm.
That's the case. One exam over, should go back to normal. Okay, guys. I might be going to study, yo, because... Jinping or like us, yeah. Ex school of Femina are noticed here. One sec. Oh, rooftop. We didn't we check the rooftop, bro? Oh no. Fear. Yes. Whoo. Tadasas. Yeah, fear. Fuck yeah. We have to get all this stuff up, bro.
It's good to see you again. How long has it been since we first met? Time passes so quickly. So tell me, how's life as a Persona user?
Something's missing. I don't want to see the rock stuff in this game, bro, so...
I wonder what. I hope you find it soon. I remembered something else about the coming of the end. It all stems from something that took place many years ago. 10 years ago, if I remember correctly. Oh, didn't your parents pass away about 10 years ago? A persona is like a mirror, which means a persona user can never escape their true self. But no matter what, I won't leave you, because we're friends, right?
Bond with farmers bond between two the
good night.
Oh, this fucking shadow. Can hear two people talking.
Wow.
Exam start time and upset the artwork in my everything.
You know what?
Whatever feeling against really wish school post our name here, sorcery.
Yep,
right. Embarrassment. I feel normal here, recent smart people are prepared to get in here. The class red ring. Man, that was fast, bro. That was fast.
Attention, please.
Exam starting art time. Ready? Summer vacation just writing up which better study art. And what it you exam for you know summer vacation on the beach safe and home. So hot and sunny on top the over eat, okay? And remind of the old hot one here as possible. Feel like sleepy. Stay awake.
Why?
The dark days summer going to be out there for popular days. I no idea a person here come out here anyone. Well, because we just call no I dog summertime people are misfortune. But advise there are here vacation. Stay awake. Please mark so please. Yo, fuck. Ah, you piece of shit. Why this game hate me so much?
Thank you. Thank you for always helping me. But I gotta say bye for now. Yup. I have to run away now. Remember not to tell Mom and Dad, okay? Bye-bye!
Hey, you! Have you seen a little girl? She's in elementary school.
You just take a second and calm down.
Calm down? What if something happens to her?
Oh, please. This is what happens when you force a child to study nonstop.
Why are you always like this? Everything has to be my fault.
Oh, that's because it is your fault. This never would have happened if you'd been watching her. Look, we don't have time for this. I think I know who you are. You're the one, right? Maiko's told me about you. She said she played with a high school kid instead of practicing piano.
What? This is the first I'm hearing of this. What the hell did you do to my daughter?
This woman, accept this.
Shut up! Stop jumping to stupid conclusions. I'm sorry about this. We're Maiko's parents. We haven't seen her since this morning. When we checked her room, we found a note that said, I'm running away.
She's never done anything like this before.
Oh my god. We looking for her, but I don't want to say the wrong stuff, just probably we should look for her.
Right. She might be around here somewhere.
Maiko, why?
Listen, if you have any idea where she is, I'm begging you to tell us.
She ought to be on the Taki. I think she ought to be at the Taki place. She may be at the Taki place. She ought to be at the Taki place.
Takoyaki stand? Oh, that place.
Yeah.
Right. Let's try looking.
Maiko!
Mom! Dad! And you too? Well, I...
Maiko, are you okay? You're not hurt anywhere?
I'm okay.
Oh, thank goodness. Why would you do such a thing? I was worried sick. Do you think that's funny, giving me a heart attack like that?
Hey, that's enough.
You made me worry too. I was so scared. You said you were getting a divorce and I didn't know what to do. I don't want you to get divorced.
Oh, so that's what this is all about. We're really sorry, Maiko. Why don't we go home and talk about it? It's awful we pulled you into this. I'm not sure what else to say.
Hey, I told you to keep it a secret, but thank you.
Maiko refused to Prince care about her. Feel like we're growing closer. Bye.
Bye-bye. Oh.
we'll come back.
What's wrong? You all hungry or something?
Not really.
Awkward silence fill up the room.
You know, it's almost summer break.
Oh yeah, it is, huh?
Does anyone have any plans?
I wish I could go to the beach. Hot sand, cool breeze, babes in bikinis. Man, a break like that sure would be nice. Somewhere in the south, where the water is crystal clear. But starting tomorrow, we gotta get through our exams. Oh man, this sucks.
I'm sure you'll be fine, but it would be nice to go somewhere with beautiful beaches, like Okinawa.
Well, it's not Okinawa, but how about Yakushima?
Mr. Chairman, I didn't realize you were here.
I happen to be in the area, so I thought I'd drop by and tell you my schedule for next week. Oh, Hirinjo-kun, your father will be vacationing in Yakushima during the break.
He will?
You'll all have some time off after exams, right? Why don't you go and get a nice change of scenery?
Seriously? We're gonna go on a trip? Yes! Beaches and bikinis! Beaches and bikinis!
Beaches and bikinis? The sky.
How about it, Hirijo-kun?
Well, my father is a busy man. I don't want to ruin his vacation.
Why so hesitant? No father would be upset with a daughter who came all that way to see him. You've all done a great job. You deserve to relax for a while. And we already know when the next operation will be, so I think it'll be fine.
I don't
know. You have to be fair. You have to max out level 6. You have to. Yeah, we have to.
All right. I guess everyone needs a break now and then. Let's do it.
Woohoo!
The beach, huh? I should design a special training regimen.
Oh man, I can't wait!
Oh, I need to go buy a swimsuit.
Hey, don't worry. I got one you can borrow.
Nice try.
Are you going to swim too, Mr. Chairman?
I don't want to spoil it again for anybody. Shit, going to because, yo, because of full moon.
Wait, seriously?
Don't be stupid.
Okay, guys.
Kirijo-senpai, wait up! I just wanted to say sorry about the other day. I might have gotten a little carried away.
Don't worry about it. In a way, it's only logical that we go.
I don't like clothes. I don't want
to
be around with people being a fucking asshole to me, bro. Like,
there is
somebody I don't like to be around with. If Roger work in town, I work with him, y'all. If you work in town, I work with it. Because people are fucking annoying, bro. I work with Roger. If Roger work in town, y'all work the next day. Anyways, boys, son. The box is here. Look like purchase need to wrap the TV. Seem like inside. Okay, boys, son, girl, y'all. And we are going to end this part for another playthrough. And it's part 90. So we have exam coming up next. And we have part-time job. And oh my god. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do. So hope you guys like, comment, and share, and subscribe. Uncle Maddie is out. And I love you guys. I love all you homie. Love you guys, and see you in the next episode of Uncle Maddie Game of Persona.